stuck. If you hold on to that sin, so then come. It's not just for you, but it's for your families as well. You're the head of your home. You're responsible for that family. God has given you a mandate as head of the home, and you are responsible for your wife. You're responsible for your children. Now is the time to take a stand as a man in the